Alright, so this is a suggestion via donation. The name of the song is Mr. Toot, by the artist or group Potentially Yelvis. Listen, if you guys are new here, please like and subscribe. The more that you like this content, the more that I know that you specifically would like to see more of this specific type of content, okay? Let's go and just jump into this immediately. We have the lyrics pulled up just in case we need them, alright? Let's check this out, guys. Alright, Istanbul. Come with me to Istanbul, land of turban, spice and carpets. This is the tale of Mr. Dude, legendary music man. Up on the roof he played the dude. No one could resist his rhythm. Slave and sultan side by side, dancing dance of Mr. Dude. What's the sound? Is it him? Did you see a shadow moving? Everybody, quiet, quiet. Can you hear him, Mr. Play it, Mr. Toot. All right. It started out interesting. I was, you know, definitely confused with what was happening. Okay, so he's in Istanbul, Turkey, right? And there's a guy named Mr. Toot that's in like a cave. He's sitting down around a fire, saying bum bum ba bum bum ba. All right, we're trying to follow the story here. We're here. We're gonna figure this out, I'm sure. It sounds great though, man. Is that instrument really called a toot though? I've never seen this in my life, guys.
In the city, Mr. Ibanez tonight. Modern show with modern music, smoke machine and laser light. Play it, Mr. Toot.
Sorry if I'm confused, guys. I am confused. I think musically it sounds great. I do love the influence of that, whatever instrument that is that's playing, right? I do definitely like the sound of that, right? The overall song sounds really good. I'm just trying to follow the story, and I don't think that it is meant to be broken down, guys. I think that this is a song that is meant to be listened to, right? I don't think there's a deeper meaning in this. If you understand what I'm saying here, as of right now, no complaints though, none. As I stated, it does sound very good. Him and his new fancy MIDI toot. So he was like super traditional in the beginning, and now he's basically like a 80s rock star. Basically, right? And now people are getting up and they're like, you changed. You're different now, bro, right? Something got to your head and you definitely are no longer who we once loved. That's basically what I'm getting from this specific scene here, guys.
That was the end of Mr. Toot. He was never to return. Though you can kill the man, you can never kill the toot.
He got replaced, bro.
See, that's what happens when you sell out, bro, right? All they wanted was a traditional sound, and he brought like the 80s rock star out. All right. Guys, all right, no complaints here, guys. Definitely interesting story. I tried to follow along with it. It's all over the place, right? But I think it's meant to be. I think this is meant to not be a song that yields a deeper meaning, unless it just flew over my head. It could have, right? But all right, guys, listen, let me know in the comments the next thing I should be listening to from him, right? And I will get to that as soon as I possibly can. All right, then listen, guys, you guys all have an amazing day. Enjoy it thoroughly, all right?